Though our memory was black and white, and our dreams a little faded, the words she used seemed shiny and new, unaffected, maybe slightly jaded. When our stories mastered melodies, as if our soul was trying to sing, a song on days that got washed away by time and the thundering rain. Oh, when our stories exposed came to life, and holes. One by one, the ghosts came and took their rightful place by the fire. And one by one, the ghosts came and took their place by the fire. Quiet went and sat down, as if to take in the sound. She spoke into the silence that used to fill this busy town. She spoke about a romance that seems to only live in history, and it doesn't travel well and seems to dance and linger waiting beyond the sea. Oh, and the story she told came to life, began to unfold. She summoned souls to reap the roles of fallen lovers and old friends and foes. And one by one, the ghosts came in and took their rightful place by the fire. Yeah, one by one, the ghosts came in and took their places by the fire. Lived her life again that night, growing older by the light. And I left the cottage by the stream, just to face the London rain. Oh, when I saw